Boy, yesterday was so hot and we really toughed out. It was a great ride. We went up to that place that I call the Berlin Wall. A great ride. Got to see some of the guys at the Ducati place. A lot of fun. But today, super, super hot. Yesterday it was 93. I thought that might have been the hottest it's been all year. Today is supposed to go to 97. Anyway, that's why we always ride with our full gear on, and I got that white Joe Rocket. What an upgrade that was. And I never want to ride without my gear, that's for sure.
As always, my answer to riding in hot weather, get up really early, get up before the chickens. Well, we've been doing that and it's been working good. And we have gotten a decent amount of riding in this really hot spell we've had. And I know out west they're having hot temperatures too, so man, we're all in the same kettle of fish together here, that's for sure. Look at this morning's harvest. Wow! Oh, are we going to be eating pizza pie, or what are we going to have with all these tomatoes?
I'm going to roast them.
They're going to be roasted?
I'm going to make roasted tomato sauce.
All right. So do you think these fish care about harvesting vegetables? All they care about is feed me, Seymour. Wow, they look hungry this morning. I'm hungry. What am I talking about? Now once we get everything watered in, we'll be ready to hit the open road. Every morning we do our little perp walk and check out our flowers and our zinnias and our tomato plants and peppers. We'll be ready to harvest soon, huh? A whole lot of plants have tomatoes on them already, right? A farmer's work is never ever done, that's for sure. A fish keeper's work is never done. Final weather check and final weather report here early in the morning. We are going to 96 or 97, depending if you like Karen's weather on her phone or mine on the TV. High 90s.
Not a cloud in the sky. What a beautiful day. Oh my God, what a, how did this day play out? Beautiful.
So we made it up to wonderful Rockwell Ducati. Hey, we got some bikes we haven't seen in a while. And of course, we always have the people that we get sick of seeing. And you could figure out who is who. And if Charlie ever gets sick of his bike and decides to offer it at a reasonable price, Karen said I can buy it. But that reasonable price is the issue right now. He refuses to give it to me. And it looks like all the usual suspects are rolling in here as we get ready to have coffee. Nothing better than seeing some nice classic machines out on the road on a perfect, beautiful day. Oh my God, could it be nicer? And the people that have all the money traded all his good looks in for money years ago. Famous Pete!
Hey, watch!
Wow! Oh my God, I don't have that on my bike. Wow, that's what is that, an option?
That's the way it is.
So you're riding along and the windshield flies open. Oh my God. I like the other one better. What is it? This is a V-twin?
Yeah.
How many of these you got?
No, I mean, I got
it's not enough.
This one was only $3,000.
Everything you have is, hey, your house is only $3,000.
You like my light?
Yeah. Maybe while you're in having coffee, they'll wind up on my bike as an upgrade. I got the AutoZone ones that are $15. That helmet on you, the camera on your helmet's got to go, by the way.
Watch this.
Every time I see watch this, oh my God, the man's in entertainment. What's going to happen now? A mouse comes out?
It goes through to the other side.
Oh, wow. So if you're a mouse living homeless in this side, you can go through there, get the cheese, come back out into this. Why wouldn't I want that on my bike? Check it out. We're being attacked by military helicopters. Whoa, they must know you're out today.
Good to know. auto-roll switch.
Now, why would you need a voltmeter on a motorcycle? The battery goes dead, you just call Luciano. That's the price. Oh, there's my voltmeter right there.
I got no use for that.
It's very handy. You never worry about dying your battery, because when you go to flip the switch on in the morning and the battery says 11 volts, you know that's...
Pete, if your battery goes dead, what good is having a thing? I can tell if it's dead. You hit the button and it doesn't start.
It warns you when it's starting to go.
Look. That, no, those are nice pants. They're mesh. Yeah, they got
mesh.
The
mesh. They got, you know,
right.
I like it. Mesh too,
no,
mesh.
I just bought these. I wised up and bought white.
Yeah, you had a not, you had a different one, right?
I had all black. I had the same company thing, but all black.
Yeah.
The white ones, I put them out in the sun. You can touch them and see which one is warmer.
You're in your summer attire.
I am, right. I'm going to sell Good Humor ice cream later. Hey, these guys complain. You guys go too slow on Seven Lakes Drive. Why don't you give them a taste of the big nuke? They're old. What do you think, you're the only one? It looks good considering where it was this time last year. Oh my God, it was in a ditch. Not to mention what you looked like. Yeah, it looked good. You still need any parts to get it up to speed, or?
No, I'm done.
It's all done?
The buck is totally done.
All right. Had that kickstand worked out great. I ordered one for my R1.
Yeah.
And poor Chris. She sent me that muffler. She works for FedEx. She sent it by post office. 10 days later, it's not at my house.
Oh.
I'm tracking it. It's in Uzbekistan or somewhere.
Oh, God.
Poor Chris.
How you going to put the bolt on the side?
Pokey, you could have one of them. He'll trade you even. He's got his eye on your Moto Guzzi, boy.
Too fast.
Yeah, I know my limits, buddy.
Luciano, he wants to trade you even for his Moto Guzzi. What do you think?
No, I don't.
It'll throw in 5 pounds of gavilta fish for the deal. Comes with every Ducati, standard issue.
One that free helicopter.
Well, if you put it in the ditch, you get it. He got it fixed up nice. You'd never even know it was in an accident. So the two mirrors are $150. Just the mirrors now. Not the fairing and the front tire. Wow. I bought the whole bike for $300.
I couldn't find a bike also. Tail.
Yeah. So this, when it was original, this came to the end.
Yeah.
What happened to that part? That got destroyed in the crash?
It's a RCA, the top's a missing.
Whoever sat there got a hot seat.
Wow. You got to have one tough. You
got
to have one tough girlfriend to sit on that mirror. Sit on that muffler.
A real hard ass,
right?
I said it's good.
Yeah, it's got a nice sound. That's a good bike. Okay, this is for Jose. Everybody say hello, Jose.
Hello, Jose.
Hey, okay. And then what are you doing today? How's that prison working out? In Attica.
What, you want to buy his Honda at 750 there?
Right now I got too many parts.
You have my iced coffee on? Iced coffee, baby. Thank you. Well, we are back and it has just been a hot, hot day.
Luciano left even before me. He beat the heat a little bit more than I did. I went for some more, more punishment. But in this weather, just being able to get a ride is so nice. I don't ever just take it for granted. I was kind of sad to hear from Kathy today, Tim's wife. I had given her some zinnia seeds, and she said the squirrels, of all things, the squirrels dug up and ate all her zinnias. Well, Kathy, if you only knew, we have zinnias coming out of our ears here.
So Karen's got the iced coffee brewing. We got gallons of iced tea. Well, I am dehydrated after this ride. Anyway, I want to thank the healthcare workers, as I try to do, and I try never to forget it, of course. We had a nice meet together today. Everybody hung out for a while. We kept social distancing. It was just a great thing. And thank you guys for doing your thing. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you'll share it with your friends. I enjoy making them. And thanks for watching.